Scrappy working every muscle. These are the neck muscles. He wants to have a neck like Mike Tyson. What's that? 20 pounds? 15 pounds? 15 pounds. Jordan Bantam working here. 45 pounds. It's so much to work on when you're a boxer. Your wrist, your neck. People don't even think about it. But everything, you have to be in shape conditioning. You have to work on your boxing. Cardio, weights, everything. It's not easy. And then fans go and talk smack of... Sex for cardio? Nah, they say don't have sex. Julian, security check on a comment here. Hold on. He said you need to have sex for cardio for fighters.
Everyone's different.
I said it ruins the knees and the legs. I don't...
If you fight well, it got me knocked out of the mirror. You can have sex the morning of.
Yeah. There have been fighters that had threesomes in their locker room before a fight.
Hey, they fight well.
But they got knocked out.
It is what it is. Ricardo Mayorga would smoke a cigarette Whatever makes you fight best. I learned that from Freddie. Freddie, when he used to train Andy, he was like, I don't know why they keep trying to make Andy Ruiz skinny. He fights so good when he's fat. Let him fight like that.
So, guys, that's Scrappy's recipe.
Yeah.
Hey, you'd be great. You could do like a protect yourself at all time commercials. In the ring and out of the ring. Whatever.
Hey, you soar from training, you're on bottom, you're holding the chick up with your fucking arms, and you're power thrusting, and you're burning out in the hip flexes and the thighs, bro. That's that 12th round right there. You're pushing, bro.
That's a cardio, man.
But you know what's crazy? So fans will see a fighter not do good in a fight. No, and they criticize him. But I'm saying they don't know what a fighter goes through every day, every day, every day. It's not easy.
That's okay. It ain't easy, but we chose it. Exactly. It's all right.
Everybody has an opinion, huh?
Mm-hmm. But it's not even just boxing. Anything you do in life.
Yeah, but the boxing trolls, Julian, they're on another level. Like, they don't stop. It's their fake accounts. They're not going to say it from their real accounts.
Come
on. It's always...
We live in the wildest time right now. You got guys with fake accounts that
are... Can we close that door, please?
Talking to men who actually fight in the ring, calling them cowards, calling them this. You know how... That's the bitchest shit you can do. You have a fake profile. You're not even man enough to show your actual profile. You got a fake profile.
It's true.
On private, talking shit to a real fighter.
He's a bitch. Bro, I see like old men, like
bring me a chair.
Elderly men talking to a chair. I can't imagine being 7-year-olds in my bedroom.
But it's true, it's real and not fake accounts.
And here's the crazy part. They see you in person.
And they want a picture, an autograph, and a... No, but here, they'll ask you for tickets for your fight. They'll ask for everything. But...
Hey, but guess what? Listen, they can talk all the shit they want, right? But they ain't stopping this, because I'm going to keep what? Going up. You know what I'm saying?
You're headlining.
We going to keep climbing up.
You're headlining on your 10th fight. That's awesome.
Yeah, that's good, man.
Azad is headlining too. Azad's been waiting for this moment for many years.
That's what happens when preparation meets opportunity. You know what I'm saying? You surround yourself with the right people and you work hard. You ignore the bullshit. You did?
That's it. Scrappy putting in work right here. Working on his neck muscles. You're going to be built like Mike Tyson by the time you're done. Mike Tyson at a 115 division. All the way from, where are you from, Scrappy? Yeah, but your family.
Worldwide.
From Belize. Scrappy speaks Spanish and English, and very soon he's going to be sparring Fulton for the Inui fight. Fulton's a great fighter. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekback reporting.